That's our view of Cordova with the many rafts of otters right here in front of town, which we were very fortunate, didn't have to go very far.
Well, we're heading down the flats outside of Cordova towards the Gulf. And it's at low tide, and it's pretty shallow here. Here goes. Okay. See them pretty good.
Oh, there's a reaction.
Oh, really?
Yep, they're splashing. Diving.
I can still see a bunch of them. They could be underwater.
Yeah, there's a lot of them, but they're yeah, half of them in that raft is pretty much dived. Yay!
Got four bars out here.
Yeah, we're pretty close to town. Right. This is the channel that we came up to get to where the spawning was taking place. Behind Joanne, it winds back around out to Bear Trap Bay. We're back in the river that empties out into Bear Trap Bay. I don't know how many eagles we've seen, but if you count every time one takes off from a tree as a separate eagle, then there would be 50 to 75. Until the tide comes in a little further, this is about as far as we're going to be able to go. Lots of eagles squawking. And the fish are up here. I think they're probably doing their spawning thing. Just enjoying the sights and the sounds. You can hear the sounds of these fish jumping everywhere. Oop, there's one running on screen. Would one of our producers like to make a commentary on the view tonight?
This is natural beauty at its finest. We have the beautiful water, flat and reflective, all the green colors of every type and range. Fish constantly jumping with the beautiful waterfall behind it ringing in our ears, and visited by Mr. Bear, who put on an evening show on how to properly eat the salmon.
What do you think, Diane? You think we're going to get through this?
Well, I don't know. I'm looking at something that looks like a rock. Do you see that?
Oh, there's sometimes a lot of soil on the...
Yeah. Ooh.
Listen to that crunch.
Yeah. or the icebreaker.
I see we just had that one hooked. I see. Oh gosh, you're so close.
Oh, you got your long lens?
Yeah.
How do I? Oh,
yeah. And then bring it, bring it really in as close as you can.
I'm getting you too close.
Yeah. Oh, here it is, up here. Wow.
Mountain goat just resting up on top. Ron spotted him. He really gets an award for this one. I think so. They're clearly feeding together, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. There's two of them.
Yeah, they were two side by side on the other side and they're fishing together. I'd like to think it's a romance, but I'm not sure.
Probably the same two whales.
Yeah. No, I think they just circle around the island.
Yep, like we were doing, only going a different direction.
Yeah, they headed out there and now back again,
right? Or they're just going right around the island.
Looks like three.
Maybe four. That third one joined them. The one that was over to the left.
It's possible four, right?
Yeah, it could be. It's 9 a.m. in Paradise Lagoon, which is entered through a narrow opening from Surprise Bay. And it's just beautiful, the fog hanging down over the valley. In the distance is the narrow entry. Seems to be an almost perfect reflection, and the water is still calm. Thank you. upper deck.
Yes.
Full view of the glaciers.
We decided to dine out tonight because it's so beautiful.
Right.
Thanks to our first mate, and it is a gourmet dinner.
It is every night. It's been a
gourmet
dinner.
Zoom in on her chowder and her salmon.
Mm.
Yeah.
Thank you, Carl.
Great.
We are missing the captain.
Captain is coming.
Okay. You want to get him in the picture?
Yeah, it's about time for the main course, so I'm coming.
All right.
Very interesting sunset with a lenticular cloud over the peak of the mountain. Normally those clouds mean very high winds. And although it's super peaceful and calm here, it may be somewhat different up there on the top of the mountain. I assume it's a leg he's got up in the air. There's three cubs. And they all got up and looked at us. She's looking. Three babies are browsing in the grass. And Mama's not too far away. We're at one of the tidal stream entrances. Skiff from one of the tourist boats going in to pick up his group. The group is getting organized here for a group photo. They going our direction?
Yes.
Spray back there, Ron.
Huh?
What,
yeah, I did.
How it was like a sinkhole.
Yes.
Like the colors. Yeah. Diane mentioned that too. How about that? We had two fins and two humpbacks.
Yeah, because I know the ones we saw up close were fins.
Yeah, and one otter.
Right, and that's not that real high spray.
Yeah.
I may have got the last part of that.
I couldn't tell with my flare, but I think I've got it wide enough that I might have got it.
He's going down. He might come up. Maybe he'll do another breach for us. Well, I got that one. Not big, but I got it. Okay, he's going down. Footage to yes. Cut out. Went into his burrow. Cool. Just come back out. Cool.